a Halloween special from Mega Star Wars Fan 101. So, Phil, why did you go last night?
I forgot. You always forget, man.
Me?
What's up with you?
You got, like, no brain?
Maybe it's all that.
I think Becky did. It's okay.
No. What are you gonna do now?
What about you, Bob?
Do I even know you?
No.
Oh!
God damn it, Bob.
Wait.
I smell something burning. I don't smell it. That's just weird. What a little scent then.
Come on.
It's coming from over here. But, alright, where is it now?
This is dead skeleton. Me.
What happened?
Did I just twitch? No! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's a smash hammer! Ah! Oh my god! I'm not that out of this! Did you do?
I'm coming! It's actually already funny.
I got you on that one!
I hate you, Bob. I hate you too, Bob. I hate you too.
What are you gonna do with it?
Take him to CAX.
Who's CAX?
Me CSI! Come on.
You should take him to someone who knows about this stuff.
Where is the CSI? Back.
I don't know actually.
He's gonna wake up in 7 seconds with this first bam! Anyone say CSI? Oh, what you gonna say? You got a dead body?
No, I'm not friendly. He was, Well, you're not gonna believe me.
What? I don't know, maybe it's a Halloween costume there.
No, a skeleton is in his body.
Oh, I see. Like, come on.
Well, now I'll hang on to that. Okay, take care of it.
Wee-hee, this is so fun! Wee-hee! I'm hanging on the side! I'm hanging on the side! So fun! Gotta watch out that my legs don't get chopped off!
Alright, we're ready. Alright, let's take this body back to PCRR. I mean, has it been knocked out? Maybe, maybe not. That's how. Well, yeah, but it didn't knock him. We didn't like put him over, so he should be paralyzed for quite a long while now. Yeah, I guess you're right. End of part 1.